Already, this is only your second trip twice.
I'm already just impressed just by being here.
Mary, if you're here, can you let us know? We'd like to talk to you.
My KT's going off and the EDI's going off.
Mary, can you touch one of these? It's on your bed. We know you can do it. I've watched videos of you.
Whoever is at the end of the bed. Can you go ahead and sit down? It's all right. Go ahead and sit down for us. We're not here to disturb you.
There you go.
Wow, look at that.
You see, great.
Yeah.
That's the EMF.
Yeah.
And it's showing up on the SLS too.
Mm-hmm.
Right at the end of the
right
bed.
At the end of the bed.
Oh, and the K2 just
walked,
too.
Mary, can you touch that for us again? Just get real close to it. That way we know you're here.
There's an arm that keeps it somewhat in that general direction every now and then.
That's an EDI on the bed that is detecting EMF. And we are not touching the bed. It's going off again.
Can you make the lights go off on the little instrument up there for us if you're here?
Mary, could you tell us how you died?
Once you got burned, how long did it take before you died? Do you like a bear?
Can you just sit down?
Can you roll this ball for me?
That's the vibration and the
Mary, what's the name of your doll that's in your crib?
I'm about ready to go over there to your crib.
Okay, yeah.
Does that mean you don't want me to go over there? Can you turn on the flashlight so I know that's what you mean?
If you don't want him to go over there to your crib, make it go to red. The green light. Make the green light go all the way to red.
If you want John to go back to your crib, make the light go to red.
Can you touch one of these on your bed? We know you can do it. I've watched videos of you. All you gotta do is get close to it. You can reach out and touch it, it'd be nice.
We are actually in Mary's room, but we are sitting in the dark. I'm not able to get focus this for you.
Whoever is at the end of the bed, can you go ahead and sit down? It's all right. Go ahead and sit down for us. We're not here to disturb you.
Oh. There you go.
Wow.
Yeah.
The EMF.
Yeah.
And it's showing up on the SLS too, Jerry?
Mm-hmm.
Right at the end of the
right
bed.
Right at the end of the bed.
Oh, no. K2 just walked too.
Mary, can you touch that for us again? Just get real close to it. That way we know you're here.
There's an arm that keeps heading somewhat in that general direction every now and then.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
So Mary, are you in here with us? Can you make...
To your right, Greg, like its knee is level with your knee.
Can you touch my hand?
Kind of looks like it's trying to.
Reach out and touch me.
Chocolate is the best. We always carry lots of chocolate.
Move your hand up a little bit, Greg. Your right hand. Down. Down a little bit more. Okay. Can you touch Greg's hand? Can you put your hand in Greg's hand?
Let's shake.
Can you give it a push?
If you need more energy, you can come up and get it off the instruments we got.
It's right on the ball. I know there's another one on the bed.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Did you hear that?
That was
Carney.
No, it was out there.
No, it was me.
They look like adults. They don't look like a child.
Can you tell us your name?
We're getting the SB-11 ready. Are you jumping on the bed?
See, that K2 is going pretty good.
The EDI stopped.
Are you working on the stove? Why are you standing on the table? You're trying to stay away from the fireplace? Said that pot moved out on its own. Can you move that pot out?
Oh, wow.
Can you help us by moving that pot out? Are you Mary? If you're Mary, can you move both your arms above your head? If you're Mary. I don't know what that was.
That was weird.
You jump off the table?
Can you make a noise? Let us know where you're at? Knock on something?
It's over by the pot again. Were you trying to move it out for us? Popped in and out. You don't need to be afraid. We appreciate you making a noise for us. Are you trying to move the pot out for us? Do you need to stir it? Looks like you have help down here.
Can you make any kind of sound? Any noise?